guys, it's Halloween. Yes, it's Halloween, and y'all come on and go trick-or-treating and get dressed with us for Halloween. Right now, both of the kids are at school, and I'm actually in the car riding line now picking up Kylie, okay?
Line start moving. But anyway, yeah, I'm in the car riding line picking up Kylie now, and we are going to actually go trick-or-treating at her grandparents' community. So, yeah, come with us. We're about to get dressed. I'm going to get Kylie in the car, and then we're going to get Cooper, and then we're going to go to their grandparents' house. So, come spend Halloween with us. All right, y'all. So, I just picked up Kylie. Look how this stuff she just got in my car. Oh, my God. What did you all take to school today? What all did you take today? Jesus.
Yeah.
But anyway, so now we're heading to get Cooper. Did you have a good day at school? Girl, yes, she did. You had a wonderful day. You love school, don't you? Yeah.
Yeah, I love it.
You ready to go trick-or-treating? Yes, and she's the only reason we go on trick-or-treating is because of Kylie. Because Cooper and Cam, I don't want to take Cam out because it's kind of cool. We down south, so it's like starting to be wintry. And Cooper started with a runny nose and like a little cough yesterday. So it's like, I don't even want to go trick-or-treating. But Kylie is going to make us go trick-or-treating. Ain't this right? Honey, yeah, she just
got,
you're going to force us to go. So we're going to have to go trick-or-treating because Kylie said, let's go trick-or-treating.
I'm too old for that.
No, you're not too old to trick-or-treat, babe. You're not too old. Trick-or-treat and be a child as long as you can, okay? But yeah, so we're about to pick up Cooper. Let's hope he had a good day at school. And then we'll get dressed. Please, please.
Every time I hear it, it's like, no, you wasn't good.
Keep on lying. Oh, hush. What your teacher be saying about you?
No, she be saying like,
yeah, make up something. Make up something. Hi, gang. We're home. Well, we at Gigi and Pop's house. Yeah, so now we're about to get dressed. Can y'all guess who Kylie's gonna be? Guess. Don't put that in the camera. Can y'all guess who she's going to be? Guess. Did you? Okay, no. Okay. We'll show you guys who she's going to be. But Cooper is going to be McQueen! What are you laughing at? Oh, she get on my nerves. We finna get dressed and we'll be back. Alright, can y'all guess who Kylie is?
Stop.
Okay, what about when we do this right here? The blue wig, let me see. She is
the name.
Coraline. We're gonna see if we can fit that blue wig over these braids, honey.
Hold on. Imagine how a baby.
Okay, Bob.
Wait a minute. Why this part right here?
You got a symmetric bob, girl. Now, are we gonna be able to fit this wig over these braids? Okay, let's try.
That popcorn's nasty.
Oh, you keep eating it and you keep saying, oh, the popcorn nasty. That popcorn nasty. You keep eating it, though. Honey, I don't know how we're gonna do this.
Whoa!
Let the ponytail hang down out the back of it
and put it in her.
No!
Yeah.
Nicki Minaj.
Hey, what's your name, B.O.B.? So they calling you Bob? Bob?
Your name B.O.B. so they calling you Bob. Stop playing that, you know that I'm known for the Bob.
Went all the way up the stairs. I'm sorry. I know I'm sorry.
Hey.
Like
I need a refund. I need a refund.
You want some chips? Want some chips?
I'm not even wearing
this
wig. No, take it off. No.
Look, you got right there.
I need a refund. What in the world? You can't even trim my ends right.
Okay. Look, there you go. And then we're going to put this in the front.
No.
That's nice. Mine was wrong. You don't want to wear it.
No.
Okay. Let me see. God, you look like the person. You ain't gonna have the full effect.
I'll be the black version.
Okay, you black version. Kyla line. Yeah. No. Okay.
Starline.
What?
Starline.
Okay, sure.
Hold on. What is the thing?
What
the
paper?
I don't know.
The picture.
I don't know who it is, baby. Step back. Let us see. Step back some more. There you go. It's Coraline, y'all. Coraline.
I don't even know what it is, but the first time trying the pumpkin tablet, you know.
I'm sorry.
That tastes like some old and icy.
Okay.
And Cooper's crybaby tears.
Why are you crying on Halloween? You get free candy. Okay? And this is why, let me tell y'all something. I wasn't even gonna go trick-or-treating because y'all see Cooper kind of sick, okay? And Cameron too little to be out there, Nicole. But that oldest child, my first heartbeat. Mama, please, I gotta go trick-or-treat, mama. We ain't gonna go trick-or-treat, mama. So we're going trick or treat. Stick it all. All right, so everybody see my dress but Cameron. Let's get Cameron dressed. Kyle had a ponytail. She had a bob.
Well, yeah.
But I can work on this because she need a hell. She needs some help.
But
I probably
gonna
fly.
Right,
but it's gonna
girl, it's gonna burn up. All right, we got Cameron. Why you keep scooting down like that, mama? Why you keep scooting down? All right, y'all, so we finally got everybody
big bucket.
Off. Ooh, a big bucket, baby. Finally got everybody at the house. Cameron stayed. Cooper decided to come, but he took off his costume. I know, it's cold, so we're not staying out here long. It's cold.
We're going to get a few houses and we leave.
That's it. There you go. You with that, Kylie, or you just saying it?
I'm just saying.
Are you with it, though, just doing a few houses and then going?
I'm just saying.
You want to do all the houses? Why she just bust that balloon?
Yeah, it's it.
Oh my God. So we just came back and they gave us free hot dogs and chips and a drink.
Only that's only like 1 minute that I ate
the
hot dogs.
Yeah, she ate that. It was late, like 30 seconds. For
I'll
real.
Show y'all while I was doing this.
She was hungry. I think she's about to eat my dog on hot dog.
But please, are you watching this? Don't say nothing.
You better not throw that down. I'm a girl. All right, y'all.
We couldn't make it.
It's cold.
We couldn't make it.
It's too cold. Let me see how much candy you got so far.
They say you get half full, baby. I got
the
half full. That boy
almost out. Dad,
ready to get some more.
It's cold out here.
I don't know how the teenagers are living.
Yeah, the teenagers out here, baby, but we cold.
Baby,
we finna go back home?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go, baby.
Bye, bless.